Hi YouTube, this is Sunflower again. This is my team testing Thursday where I go on competitive Pokemon sites and test out the team. I do not do VGCs, if you're wondering. Some people did ask me that, actually, private message me. But if you guys want me to test out your team, just send me your team through a private message or just PM me, it's up to you. Or just put in the comments, it's up to you. Or want me to use specific Pokemons, that works too. Anyways, so today I am using a guy named Master of Toad. He has a Gangplank. Old school gameplay icon, pretty cool from League of Legends. I saw this team; it seems pretty interesting, man. I saw that Soul Blade, and I'm like, oh man, I gotta use that thing. And I saw he has a Power Whip on his Goondra. I read this through his article. I'm not gonna read the entire thing to you guys, but let's give it a try. So next week I'll be using this team entire time. So let's try this out. And what? Goondras can't lose. Oh shit. Sludge Wave. There we go. Sorry about that. Let's try this again. So I have a new team next week, so that's pretty cool. His starting out guy seems to be the Medichamp or what do I have on this guy? Leftover Medichamp or I don't know. Seems like Medicham's the proper description, but okay, let's try this out. I'll go with T-Tar. I got a Rocks up. Apparently, this according to this team. Okay, give me a second. I do have Fire Blast on this guy. I do not have Fire Blast on this guy. So I'm going for the Rocks here. I think I'll go for his Rocks, maybe. Okay, which Fireball works. He said something about Azumarill against Goodra, actually. Let me read this. Goodra. Let's see. He's writing something like this, actually. Azumarill, Power Whip, a solid chance. Okay, so apparently he's going to go. Okay, I gotcha. Okay. So, anyways, I can't really beat this thing here, 1-on-1 here. So, I could go switch into something like this guy and deal with him. So I'm gonna go straight here and go for the it's a terrible. Ooh, that's a lot. Good. I'm going for a Fire Blast. That should one shot it. I apparently do carry the Power Whip too, so I could definitely one shot that thing too. Unless he goes to his Togekiss. Togekiss is definitely not the thing I want to deal with. Definitely not. But am I max speed? No, I'm not. I'm not special defense. So. I don't know, can I live on Moonblast from Togekiss? Goodra has a really, really high special defense. He has Power Whip. Like, am I faster? Am I supposed to be faster? Like, I didn't really read the article properly. Like, oh, screw it, who cares? You know what? Screw it. I'll just blindly play this and see what happens. If something happens, cool. If this doesn't happen, whatever. Flash tough. Let's see. Why is it taking forever? Like, was the Fire Blast not obvious? Like, I don't know, was he thinking that, oh my god, I can't believe I need to have Fire Blast? Yeah, maybe, that's life's tough. Okay, never mind, he went for this thing. Okay, that's just interesting. Okay, this is very interesting, actually. I'm not curious what he's gonna do. I'm going back to T-Tar, because T-Tar is actually my most useless guy on the team. No offense, T-Tar, you're cool and all. Oh dear, he has to- What?! that's awesome. Awesome. Very awesome. So I'm gonna go for a trade for T-Wave here. Life is tough. Bulldoze. He has Iron Head, remember? Does he learn Iron Head? Well, if I remember, he learns Iron Head. That's what I remember, at least. So now he's just, like, freaking slow as hell. I'm gonna go straight to my Starmie here. Go for the obvious. I'm going for the Side Shock here. Go for Hydro Pump because the prediction here is pretty obvious, but it seems like this guy's not predicting anything anyway, so I'll go for the Hydro Pump. And he gets a crit on his. He gets a crit. Kind of annoying, not gonna lie. Everything. It seems like I don't really need this. Scarf Starmie. Interesting. Okay, Scarf Togekiss, there you go. I don't have the Ice Beam, so it's kind of hard on my back here. I can Dual Blade, I guess, Steel resist Grass, I mean, Air Flying, so I could go for the Secret Sword or for the Gyro Ball. I'm going for the Gyro Ball because Gyro Ball is super effective. Unless he flinches me, which is really annoying. I really, really don't want it to happen. What is this going to do to me? I'm really curious. So I'm going for the Secret Sword. Or a forfeit. Okay, well, that sucks for him. Let's try another one. Okay, this team looks really good. This team looks really, really good. So anyways, I'm going to lead off with T-Tar here. Going immediately go for the T-Wave here. Ooh, interesting. Why did he do that? I'm going for Rock Slide in case he feels like life is really unfair for him. Go for U-Turn, obviously. I don't know why did I even think about twice. I don't know what was I smoking. I'm thinking why he wouldn't do that. Like that's kind of stupid of me. I'm not going to lie. He's going to go for Extra Drill. Okay, that's cool. No, that's really cool. That's very cool, actually. So he's going to this is what he's have. He's breaking the mode? He's not breaking the mode. Okay, we're going to have a little problem here, guys. He's going to Earthquake me, which kind of sucks, so I'm going to go Talonflame just to predict that Earthquake. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. And I'm going to go straight to Gastrodon just to predict the... Oh, crap! Gastrodon! No, no! There you go. So I'm going to go straight to Gastrodon. It's definitely going to take that nicely. I could go for the Skull here because I don't think Earthquake will kill me at all. I'm going to go straight for... I'll go Earth Power, actually. Earth Power will probably take everything on his team. But Skull will burn whatever comes in his team. Like this thing here is going to be a giant threat. Easily going, but of course I don't burn. That's fine, not a big deal. He's gonna go for the Giga Drain. I need the Rocks Up as soon as possible. I'm gonna sack T-Tar. I'm sorry. I'm gonna sack you because I do need the Rocks Up, and you're kind of useless at the moment due to because that he has an Extra Drill. He's gonna go for a Giga Drain definitely, or Leech Seed or Sludge Bomb. I don't know why he did that. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. Maybe he's predicting something. I'm going straight for the rocks here. Rocks is going to help me out. And he is faster. Interesting. Okay, cool. Well, now that I know he's faster, I'm going to T-Wave him. Like, it doesn't matter. Like, it really doesn't matter. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay. I'm going to go straight to Gudra. Gudra is going to probably help me deal with this thing immediately. I'm going to go for the Sludge Wave. Sludge Wave hits everything on his team except that stupid ass Extra Drill. He can't really Sleep Powder me either because Sleep Powder is not a good play for his part. The Gudra is obvious. Like, I should have kept the T-Tar. Like, I shouldn't have sacked the T-Tar yet. Like, that's fine. I'll go for a Fire Blast. Ooh, Sludge Wave. Went for Sludge Wave. Went for Sludge Wave, I think. Yeah, there you go. Predicting that pretty well in that one. How much I did? 38%. 38%. I could live. Definitely, I could live one more. One of his. Ooh, we went T-Wave. Ooh, what a guy. What a guy. So, I'm going to go for another one in case he soft boils. This thing is soft boiled now. Man, I can't even kill him. This sucks. Well, anyways, no, that's not gonna happen anytime soon. So I'm just going to switch out, go to my Dual Blade. He's gonna go for his soft boil. That's fine. I'm gonna go for my Iron Head. It would definitely. That's fine. I don't mind about that actually. It's not like I'm not slow and ready. Like when it comes to T-Tar, T-Tar's cool and all, but I'm going for the Secret Sword. I think I'm supposed to be slower than him anyway. It goes for rocks, that's cool and all. Take him out. And he lives! You freaking kidding me. I'll go for another Secret Sword. This is an X4 hit! How the hell you live that? That's kind of annoying. That's really annoying, man. That's really annoying. I probably need the rocks out as soon as possible because rocks is going to be really... It's going to be problematic. That did nothing. That did hell of nothing. I want to see what he's going to do, actually. I'm really curious. I'm really, really curious what he's going to do. Hidden Power. He went for the Hidden Power. Awesome. Well. Well, I'm going for the rest. Because the Thunder Wave is actually paralyzed. And it's kind of annoying. I don't like paralyzed. And, hope we get paralyzed. Get the rest up. He is going to probably go to his Extra Drill, try to scare me off with with his head, and I'm gonna stay in and go straight for the Secret Sword, Sleep Talk, and hope for Secret Sword comes out, or Iron Head or something, or Jarbo, that works too. I don't mind with that one. Yeah, I have to sack this thing. Just not, I can't just go and sack another guy. Sand's gonna be out for a couple two more turns. I don't mind about that. He can't come back in with his things, so I am gonna go for the Scald. He has to sack his T-Tar, his best choice, or he just does that. Hope I get a burn. Okay, well, burn is not in my favor, I guess. Let's go for another one. I really hope I get a burn. Outrage. Okay, that's fine. Get a burn? No burn. Man, that really sucks, man. That really sucks. No burn, man. No burn at all. I should just kept recovering just to stall his thing, but whatever, that's fine, not a big deal. go to Ice Beam, just knock it out. he can go to T-Tar, but T-Tar dies before he even gets to his Yeah, see, definitely his best choice is go to his Talonflame, and Talonflame is not going to do too much about this, because unless he wants to Brave Bird me at that range, and he can't really kill me with this thing, too. I won't go for Hydro Pump, I really, really do, but I'm really scared I'll miss, so I'm going for the safe play, and I did not go to kill. Oh, he went for the extreme safe play. Okay, well, I should went for the kill, because I didn't know he'll do that. So I'm going for the Hydro Pump, that's fine. Brave Bird it was obvious it was going to come. I guess it's going to be a speed time to end. I'm paralyzed on Gudra, and I'm going to go Talonflame. actually, this is better. Gudra is a better choice, because if I upbeat speed time and I don't kill him, yeah, Talonflame is going to be a bad choice here. But I have to go for it. I really hope I go first. Yeah, there we go. It's a game. Sorry, guys. My voice just losing my voice there. I need some water. But anyways, guys, the team is pretty good. I like this team. I don't like this team with Hill a lot, but it's really fun. You can try this out. I'll leave the link below. I'm going to try this Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and hope you guys like this, guys. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Now, where am I stop button? Give. Yeah.